for them. A wonderful goal. We'll now have to see whether that will change both managers' approach to this game.
You've got to admire the way he placed the ball into the bottom corner of the net.
Well, the goalkeeper was in a decent position, but he was helpless to stop that one going in.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Attacking now. And they're going to have to restart with a throw. Well, he's thrown possession away.
Saw the goal and went for it.
It will be a corner. Defender's done very well to clear that. Could be dangerous. Patience is the name of the game at the moment. Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped. Fellaini. This is how they love to play on the break.
And the shot goes! Terrific stop.
Tackle here. On the attack here.
He's got his shot off now.
Good block. And they've cut it out. Lacazette. Well, the work of the coach is to get the team right tactically and in terms of the shape of the side, but also to get the mental attitudes right. Mentally, they don't look at it, do they?
No, that is an area of the pitch that he needs to pay attention to, because the ball is breaking down. They're losing possession too often.
Short passes, but they're keeping the ball. And the pass not completed, really. Tackle goes in. Lacazette into the attacking third. We could be in.
Now the shot.
They scored. It's a big moment for them in the match. They've pushed their lead now to 2 ahead. They've played well to this point, but sometimes a 2-goal lead can be a dangerous one. We'll see.
Well, he's not exactly loved it, has he? I just wonder about the keeper there over the top of him.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Demir comes in strongly. There goes the cross. Shots on here. Oh, he's hit it too high. Excellent control in a tight area. They've cut the pass out there, and maybe that will ease the pressure. Florian Thauvin. It's looking good, this move. Trying to find a way through here, probing away. Held off the defender with some good touches here. It's gone out for a throw. And a sharp restart. Miralas. Lacazette. Bellarabi. Attacking well here.
The shot's up!
They score! No keeper in the world could have stopped that up there.
That does extend their margin now at an important time.
There's a huge golfing class out there, Martin, and that's been shown by the scoreline.
And we can see a slightly different viewpoint on it. Given them a comfortable situation here, 3-0 as the game gets underway. Attacking now. That changed very quickly, not as we quite anticipated.
Nice bit of footwork from the attacker.
Cut off! That's an opportunity here! Very good stop here. Punched away by the goalkeeper. Coming up, a corner. Goes for goal with the header. Got for the through pass. Morales. Well, he's got support here. And shoots! He's kept it out. He can't miss. And he scored. And widens the gap between these two teams. What a strike that was.
Well, you've got to ask questions for the defence because they just didn't follow in there.
Well, let's take another look at the goal. It's turning out to be a comfortable game, this 4-0. That's the indication, 4 added minutes. He's coming forward with some danger. Not rushing it here. Moving from one side to the other. Bellarabi. Tova. There goes the cross. The counter-attack could be on here, and he's met it with his head. Goalkeeper with an easy task there, Laszlo Kertéles. Well, as you can see from the scoreline as we start the second half, there might not be too much of a contest left in this game. It goes out wide again. Lacazette. Here's a chance to attack. Good, strong tackle. It was nicely worked until that point when it broke down. And now they've got to try and regain possession. Chan. Patience is the name of the game at the moment. Right into the middle. Sure, it's a goal kick. Well, what a good game he's having to this point, Alan.
Well, the goalkeeper will be hoping his defenders can close him down a bit quicker because he has been peppering them in and scored.
Kevin Morales. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Possession changes feet. I love to. That's a free kick awarded here. Looking again, Alan, at this, the slide tackle that went wrong.
When you attempt a slide tackle like that, you've got to time it perfectly, and he didn't.
technique in the tackle.